Hi, my name is Neuton, and I am an Australian cattle dog, and I'm kind of older. I'm 12. As old as I am, I have been around many places and have done many things. So even though this was my first time at the Wholesome household, I wasn't nervous one bit. I kind of just checked the place out and laid around. Even though I am older, I still have energy, and today at the Wholesome household, I got to play with another doggy friend. We had a lot of fun, and I didn't injure myself. Today, I kind of laid around and got comfortable on the blanket, and even on the bare floor, I kind of rolled on my back, and I got some belly rubs out of it. There were a lot of things to see outside today, so me and one of my doggy friends kind of laid by the door there, and we would watch out on the deck for squirrels. Every once in a while, we would see one. There was nothing too new that I did today, but I did pose for some pictures. I did a very good job. The Wholesome kids kind of laid some blankets by my bed. That looked super, super comfortable, so I went to go lay on it. Oh, I slept right away. The sun was shining so brightly today. I just laid in it. It felt so warm and cozy. I love the sun. The sun was still shining so brilliantly today. As I was outside, I just laid down and let the sun shine on me. Today I did some more posing for pictures. I'm really good at doing this. I'm really good at listening. Today the kids had to do some schoolwork, and I kind of just slept the day away. I didn't even try to do any of their schoolwork with them. And because it's Halloween today, I got to see the Wholesomers dress up. That was a lot of fun. This time during schoolwork, I slept under the table by the kids. I'd like to know that I am still by them and I feel comfortable with that. That way we're all together, even though I'm not learning anything. Today I watched the squirrels and the birds. I even got some playtime in with my doggy friends that were here. We ran around the table a few times. I could never catch up though. And I got to see the cat. I don't mind cats. I have cats at home. I just kind of looked at the cat, and the cat looked at me, and we just parted ways. I got quite a bit of outside time in today. I really like it out there. They have a nice big yard here. Today, I played outside with some doggy friends. That was a lot of fun for me. The Wholesome kids built a train track today, and I was kind of funny. I went over to the area, and I laid down right in between the tracks. It was almost like they had to build it around me. I had so many doggy friends, and I got exhausted from playing, so I laid around and slept today. Nothing too exciting today. I'm still kind of tired from all the play and all the excitement, so I just did a lot of resting. I got all of my favorite things in today, like playing with other doggy friends, getting my exercise in, and being out in the sun. Later on in the day, I had to say my goodbyes. It was very nice to see my owner again because it had been quite a long vacation. But I have to say, I had a really nice visit. Thank you for watching my video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to watch more awesome pet stories.